Sunday morning at 6:30, Kosman's Business Secrets.
My name is E. Joseph Kosman, and I have taught over 30,000 people how to do just that. And I'll teach you also in an upcoming documentary on this station. Don't miss it. It could change your life. Thank you.
That's Kosman's Business Secrets, Sunday morning at 6:30 on CKCO-TV. Polka Time, tonight at 7 on CKCO-TV.
Hello, I'm Gary McLaren. A good way to start your week is with Sunday AM. 2 hours of newsy information and entertainment. Stories on just about anything and everything, from concise summaries to feature-length reports. You'll hear informed commentary on national issues and concerns, financial and investment advice, product testing, and the Sunday morning news, sports results, and weather outlook. Make it a habit. CKCO's Sunday AM, 8 to 10 every Sunday morning.
Sunday at 1 p.m., Babes in Arms.
I've got to show you just like the rest of the world. I thought we could help you, but you don't want us on the stage, do you? Just because you're all...
Wait a minute, Mickey.
All right. I hope you're all a big success.
Mickey's a little excited, darling, that's all.
Wait a minute, Nick. Don't mind what the folks say, Mickey.
We're with you.
Sure we are.
Forget it. I guess I shouldn't have shot my mouth off the way I did.
It's all right. They understand.
Oh, I hope so. I wouldn't want to hurt Dad for all the show business in the world.
Oh, forget it.
Certainly our time will come.
You better go. Listen, you kids. I think our time has come.
What do you mean?
It's all right, I'll tell you. We might as well face it. Our folks are up against it and up against it good. I've been doing a little snooping around. You know what I found out? There's a frame up in this town to get the actors and their kids out of it.
Mickey Rooney and Judy Garland star in Babes in Arms, Sunday afternoon at 1 on CKCO-TV.
Coming up next here on Channel 17's Festival 88, This Old House, TV worth paying for. Coming up next here on Channel 17's Festival 88, This Old House continues, TV worth paying for.